Melon, today we're going to be doing another episode review because I'm starting to enjoy these episodes. And this is actually one of the episodes that last episode of CreepyPastas, I found a lot of cartoon reviews. So I decided to try them out. It's probably a depressing. And today we're going to be taking a look at an episode from South Park, which is everyone calls one a good episode. A good episode, and the episode is entitled "Scott Tenorite Must Die." Now, before I begin, I just want to give you what the episode's about, my final thoughts, my positives, my negatives, and my final rating. Now, without any further ado, let's just get started. Okay, so the episode started with Cartman showing about how. You know, Scott Tenorite lent him some hairball or I don't know what it is. I saw the episode, but I couldn't remember much of it. All right, so I had to go to Scott Tenorite, and he tried several times to get money back several times. Eventually, we found also. As much as Cartman goes, Now, Scott Tenorite actually forced him to sink. And probably guys are probably gonna think. No. I think he, no.
I want you to beg for it. Just get down on your knees and beg me for the money.
Why?
Do you want your grandma to live or not?
Please, God, give me my money.
No. Get down on your knees. Lower your head. And say, I beg you to give me back my money.
I beg you to give me back my money.
Now say, I'm a little piggy.
What?
Say it.
I'm a little piggy.
Here's my snout.
Here's my snout.
Oink, oink, oink.
Oink, oink, oink.
Now dance, little piggy. Dance and oink for me.
I'm a little piggy. Here's my snout. Oink, oink, oink. Oink, oink, oink.
Really? A pig dance? Also, as well, because at this point, I think you guys think it's probably one of the worst moments he ever done. Guess what? Here's what happens. Cartman, I really don't say this, but Cartman apparently tries to get revenge on Scott Tenorite after he eventually showed him singing the Piggy song in front of every children. And of course, Cartman tried to get planned by making him eat chili. Chili. Which is actually considered to be saying that probably Eric Cartman must have turned Scott Tenorite's parents and Joel, which is actually, he actually murdered his parents. That's some dark stuff. And you can tell by that episode, he actually ain't tell him that. You can see it sneaking by. So, yeah, this is one of the darkest episodes from South Park ever. It's actually one of the best episodes of South Park. Now, just like Road Rush, we actually remember South Park. And of course, the episode ended with Scott Tenorite crying and Eric licking his tears. Now I gave you a little info of the episode. It's time to get on to this, my final thoughts. This is actually what I call a really messed up episode that Cartman just had to suffer through. And I know he finally got paid back. I don't think this episode gets a little weird. A lot of people say this is actually a good episode, but I really didn't find much good about this episode. As much as it's just a little bit nutty. True, I didn't like Cartman in this episode because he went out a little too overboard. It's probably not really you know, unnecessary to go a little overboard just because someone just showed an embarrassing pic video of you. Now, my positive about this episode is where the part where, you know, Karma shows us his hairball. That's the only episode review I can give. But I have a lot of problems with this episode. My problem is about the picky video. The picky video where he just, where Scott Herman forced him to, you know, lie on the ground saying I love picky. And then eventually showing it off in front of everyone. And the ending is probably not bad ending, but the dark, but what I call it, dark ending. Another problem I had this episode is where Cartman eventually murders his parents, and making Scott Tenman eat them. Now, this is just simply my own personal opinion. If you disagree with me, that's perfectly fine too. We're all entitled to our opinions in regard about these episodes. My final rating of this episode, it has to be a 3 out of 10. 3 out of 10 because I had a lot of bad moments. So what do you guys think about this episode? Do you like it? Did you hate it? Or what would you do to make the episode a little bit better? Leave it down in the comments below. And this is actually what I call a dark episode. The reason why this deserves a 3 out of 10 because even though it's the best episode from South Park, it actually gets a little off track about its dark nature. So that's all I'm gonna say. So like again, how would you make this episode a lot better? Mine would probably personally be like probably where Eric just tries to get probably do the same thing like to Scott Terman. Probably not go overboard trying to, you know, make it a little off. And that's how the episode ends. Cartman licking his tears. So, thanks for watching. Please subscribe.